porta.
Thank you.
from all angles and not knowing which it was. It's Kit Hill.
Kit Hill.
You don't often get an aerial view from the ground, do you?
Thank you. Bristol.
Okay.
Where the tenor ringer in the competition lost his trouser.
Oh,
racist bastard. Lucky there was no ladies in the band. I don't think he ever went anywhere ringing again without belt and braces.
Well, Cecil Mockford used to tell the story about the Reverend Caesar Davis going for a peel at Thornbury. His braces burst.
Somebody was bringing this with quite a lot of spare rope.
They were bringing most of them with quite a lot of spare rope.